this is the 5 Infuse Max, and we've got a wrong side and a right side. So we've got a textured side that's going into the wall, and the smooth side staying on the outside. Sometimes you might want to wear like some linkers to look at the tube. You've already found that, haven't you?
Yeah, I've got a load of them down there.
That rope that I showed you, that's going to put the tape in for you. You can use a dry banjo, but just do it by hand. It's quicker and easier. Where you're getting the creases now, you're flushing that, aren't you?
Yeah.
This is ornamental creases. Just going to line the top of it, very lightly. Slide in there. It's a bit twisted, it's going to be beautiful, but just slide it down to a bit. Back to the top. Now put a bit of pressure on that.
That's easier as that for you now, though.
And that is fully buried, no creases. And you can then just drop the pressure in. That's the distance. And then obviously, because I sprayed a little bit too much more, tape it like straight down here, just tie it down, go, spray over. Same product.
Yeah.
So this is why the corner is going flat at the same time you set the joints.
There you go.
Yeah, cheers.